It's my Feel Good Breakfast Show.
Welcome back to your Feel Good Breakfast Show. This is Espresso on SABC3. Now, on this Thursday, I'm actually a very lucky guy because I get to have the best of the Nene sisters. A little bit earlier on, I had a great workout with Zamo Nene, got me all ready and fit and warmed up for this Thursday. Right now, in the kitchen with a lovely Zolo Nene, who's about to feed my belly. Exactly. Nice to see you, Zo. Always great to be with you. So, I don't know this, it's International Day of Families.
It is.
Okay.
So it's fitting that we're going to make a family-sized dessert.
A family-sized dessert. And we're talking molten chocolate and marshmallow pudding.
Yes.
Wow, that's a nice mouthful.
So I'm going to put you to work because you've already done a workout today.
I'm warmed up.
Butter in there. We're adding our Salati Caster Snow. Using the Caster Snow because it's finer in grain.
Yes.
Therefore, it dissolves much faster in your baking. So when we're creaming, what we want to do is sort of dissolve that sugar in the butter.
That's it.
Okay, so while you do that, I'm going to carry on with the rest. Here's some vanilla for some flavor, of course. And then I'm going to mix together the dry ingredients. So that's cake flour, some baking powder, and a pinch of salt. We always add salt, of course, when we bake because it's a flavor enhancer. And then to that, I'm going to add some cocoa powder because you can't make a chocolate dessert without
some cocoa powder.
Cocoa powder.
For sure. So SMS the keyword Salati to 33728. That's Salati to 33728. We'll send you the shopping list and also a link to the recipe. Just please keep in mind those SMSs cost R1.50. Free SMSs do not apply. But then you could make this beautiful family-sized dessert for your family on International Day of Families.
Yes.
I didn't even know there's a day like that. It's great.
It is a day.
We need to celebrate family.
We do.
Zola.
We do. I agree with you.
Yeah. We all like a big family in here anyway, don't we?
We are. We are. That's why we're making this pudding for everyone to share. Okay. So dry ingredients alternating with the wet ingredients.
All right.
So you mix it, mix it, mix it, just until everything is mixed together. And then we're going to add.
She says a lot of mixing,
some deliciousness. Yes. That's why I made you do it and didn't do it myself. Okay. So all that goes in.
Oh, it's coming together nicely.
And then the last bit of milk. Whoopsie. Okay.
It's okay.
There you go.
That's all right.
And then for added texture and flavor, we add some chocolate, chopped chocolate. You could use chocolate chips if you like.
Oh.
White chocolate, dark chocolate, milk chocolate, whatever you like. And then, of course, our marshmallows. So I'm going to put in half the amount of marshmallows in here.
This is just like a throw everything together kind of pudding.
It is,
great.
But that's the kind of pudding you want to make on a weekday. You don't want to have to, you know, try too hard.
Yeah, don't wait for the weekend. Do it right now.
Exactly.
Do it this morning.
You should, especially today. It's family, International Families Day, so you've got to treat your family.
So,
okay, so after that, you pop that into.
Does it look good?
That looks delicious.
Oh, look at that.
Delicious. So you pop that into here, and then we're going to dot the remaining marshmallows over
the
top.
All right,
there we go.
So this marshmallow will kind of melt and like ooze in between all of this chocolatey goodness.
Exactly, and when you scoop it, you'll have pockets of marshmallow.
Oh.
But then the ones that we're going to dot over the top are going to go sort of chewy. You know how when you sort of brine marshmallows, they go all chewy? So that's the idea of that. So basically, this is what you do. Then you pop this into a moderate oven. That's 180 degrees. You can spread it a little bit.
That's it.
And then bake it for about 20 or 25 minutes. Each oven is different, so you want to sort of watch your oven. But the idea is that the top is sort of crusty, and then the bottom is still gooey. So I'm going to get the one, you keep dotting, and I'm going to get the one that we've already cooked out of
the
oven.
Perfect. So just making this one nice and even.
Nice and
even. We don't want to have a skew dessert.
Good.
But if you would like the details to the recipe and all the ingredients, you can email us at recipes@expressoshow.com. Alternatively, just log on to our Facebook page, Espresso Morning Show SABC3. We'll upload all the details for you there as well. All right.
That's good. You're such a perfectionist. I would have stopped ages ago.
Oh, really?
Okay, so just stop. Okay, so then at this point, you dot. See, can you see the ones that have just come out?
You can't
see the.
Clump like the three marshall. Together and then two and then one.
Yes, you can. Why not?
It should be either 333 or 222.
Do we have a bit of OCD happening there, Ewan?
Just a little bit.
Okay, so once it comes out the oven, it looks like this. And you can see it's still a little gooey at the bottom.
Wow, but I can see what you mean by the crust.
But the top is a little crusty because everyone likes a little bit of crunchy, crispy pudding.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that.
Serious chocolate goodness. I'll tell you what, while we dish this up, if you want to see how we made this molten chocolate and marshmallow dessert, here's one last look.
Cream butter and sugar. Whisk in eggs and vanilla. Sift together flour, cocoa powder, baking powder and salt. Alternately, mix dry ingredients and milk into a cream butter mixture. Stir in chocolate and half the marshmallows. Pour into an oven dish, then press in remaining marshmallows. Bake at 180 degrees until cooked but still gooey. For the full recipe, visit the Espresso Morning Show Facebook page or log on to www.expressoshow.com. SMS the keyword Salati to 33728 to receive the shopping list on your phone. Click on the link provided to view the recipe on our Mobi site. SMSs cost R1.50, no free SMSs, T's and C's apply.
There you have it all. Once again, just remember that keyword Salati to 33728 will send you everything you need to know to make this incredible dessert on this International Day of Families.
Yes, look, that's our breakfast.
At least I had an exercise session, that's great. So you can serve it with obviously ice cream, marshmallows, mm-hmm. or what about some custard?
Of course, yes, custard would be fantastic.
Yeah? Some custard as well, there's a little present for you.
Thank you.
Have a lick of the spoon. She actually doesn't.
Well,
love it, Salati to 33728. Stick around for some more recipes from the Espresso Kitchen. Right now, the legendary Johnny Clegg in studio, who just got back from the US with a very intensive tour. He's up next.
The sweetness lingers longer with another delicious recipe brought to you by Salati.